Have you ever found yourself on the verge of making a controversial purchase, but then an unexpected thought suddenly crosses your mind? That's what Daniel Kahneman, author of Thinking Fast and Slow, calls System 2 thinking. It's a slow, conscious type of thinking that requires deliberate effort and time. But what does this have to do with AI assistance? Well, let me explain. Right now, all large language models are only capable of System 1 thinking, which is subconscious and automatic. They can't take 40 minutes to process a request, think about a problem from various angles, and then offer a very rational solution to a complex problem. But some smart people found a way to work around this limitation, and that's where CRUAI comes in. CRUAI allows anyone, even non-programmers, to build their own custom agents or experts that can collaborate with each other, thereby solving complex tasks. You can tap into any model that has an API or run local models through AMA, another very cool platform. But how does this work? Well, one way to simulate rational thinking is with tree of thought prompting. This involves forcing the large language model to consider an issue from multiple perspectives or from perspectives of various experts. These experts then make a final decision together by respecting everyone's contribution. And with CRUAI, you can assemble your own team of smart AI agents to solve tricky, complex problems. But that's not all. You can also make your AI agents even more intelligent by giving them access to real-world data like emails or Reddit conversations. And the best part, you can avoid paying fees to companies and exposing your private info by running models locally instead. But what about local models? Can they perform as well as their cloud-based counterparts? I've actually made some really surprising discoveries, and I'm going to talk about it in a later scene. But for now, let's focus on how to build your own team of AI agents. Let's say you want to analyze and refine your startup concept. You can set up 3 AI agents to help you with this task. One agent can be a market researcher expert, whose goal is to help you understand if there is a substantial need for your product and provide guidance on how to reach the widest possible target audience. Another agent can be a technologist, who can analyze and suggest how to make your product. And finally, you can have a business development expert who can take into consideration everyone's reports and write a business plan. Once you've defined your agents and their roles, you can instantiate your crew of AI agents and assign them specific tasks. In this case, you want a detailed business plan, market analysis, and technical analysis. You can define a sequential process where the output of the first agent will be the input for the second agent, and so on. And just like that, your crew of AI agents will work together to provide you with a comprehensive business plan. But what if you want your AI agents to have access to real-world, real-time data? Well, you can add tools to your CRUAI agents that give them access to this data. For example, you can use the LangChain Google Search tool to fetch Google search results. But that's not all. You can also create custom tools that scrape data from specific websites or API. This way, your AI agents can provide you with the latest information on any topic you're interested in. But what about running your AI models locally? Well, running local models can save you a lot of money in API fees, and it also keeps your conversations private. But not all local models are created equal. In my experiments, I found that only 1 out of 13 open source models was able to understand the tasks and complete them in some sense. And when it comes to running local models through CRUAI, You can use platforms like AMA or Gemini Pro to make it easier. So which local models performed the best and the worst in my experiments? Well, the worst performing models were the Llama 2 series with 7 billion parameters, and another model that performed poorly was 52, the smallest of all of them. OpenChat, which produced an output that sounds very newsletter-like, was the best performing model with 7 billion parameters. Mistral produced a generic but fine newsletter, but it didn't contain any data from the local Llama subreddit. Llama, Open Hermes, and New Hermes had similar outputs, with none of them really understanding what the task was. But what about models with 13 billion parameters? Well, I ran Llama 13 billion chat and text models, both quantized and full precision, but the output didn't look any better than the smaller models. The problem was that the agent still couldn't really understand what the task was. But then, out of pure desperation, I tried a regular Llama 13 billion parameters model, a model that is not even fine-tuned for anything. And to my surprise, it was the only model that actually took into consideration the great data from the subreddit. So, what can we conclude from all of this? Well, running local models can save you a lot of money and keep your conversations private, but not all local models are created equal. Some models may not perform as well as their cloud-based counterparts, and you may need to experiment with different models and prompts to get the best results. But with CrewAI, you can assemble your own team of smart AI agents and give them access to real-world data, making them even more powerful and useful. But the possibilities of CrewAI and AI agents don't stop there. As AI technology continues to advance, we can expect to see even more powerful and capable AI agents that can help us with a wide range of tasks. From market research and technical analysis to content creation and customer service, the potential benefits of AI agents are endless. So, what are you waiting for? Start building your own team of AI agents today and see what they can do for you. And that's it for today's video. I hope you found it informative and entertaining. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you've tried CrewAI and have any experiences to share, I'd love to hear about them. So, what do you think about CrewAI and AI agents? Do you think they have the potential to revolutionize the way we work and live? Let me know in the comments. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos about all things AI tech. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.